elderly woman is recovering after driving into a church in Fargo today. Fargo Fire says the woman hit the gas instead of the brake. She suffered minor injuries and was taken to the hospital. The New Birth Baptist Church is believed to have $50,000 of damages. The church is not letting anyone in until the building is inspected by a construction company just to be safe.